thousand voices. The last known Ahamkara. She has been taken, and her death is your calling.
Yeah, I'm good. That's just... That's the stupid fucking controller. I told you that last time. It's just... Nope, this is literally... just me turning and walking. That's how loud this thing is. Way better when the internet's working. Jesus. Okay, fish, then three of the same birds. I will not pick you up. Down bird. I think they call that flappy bird. Hey, you finished that strike. Nice. And then you can come here and get this raid chest. Okay, so this is the same as the top left bird. No. This is the cloud snake. Oh my god, I ran out of fucking ammo. This is top right bird and then double head snake. Maybe it has a range proximity setting or something. Yo, are you kidding me? I'm over here having a precision shot every one of these fucking things. With a submachine gun at that. Because that's all I have. The fucking tokens for the last wish so I can teleport. Okay. No, because we already had the checkpoint. Ah, this looks right. And if someone was watching my stream and wants to know why I didn't sit there on it long enough, because it took 30 fucking minutes to shoot the shit in. You should have seen it by then. every time. You always go the other way, and I need to just start going the other way first. Yeah, maybe. Too high. I'm trying to remember where I go from this tree spot. I know I'm basically in the right spot, but yeah, I went way too high. I went above the fucking spot. Oh, you're gonna have to wait here for you for the chest anyways. Yeah, you got time. Loading in or something, or what? Oh yeah, you have to make your way out. Oh wait, hold on. Should have brought you right here to me. I'm all the way through. Maybe if you die and then I jump off and die, or maybe I need to run all the way to the chest and then it'll bring you to this part. And then we can just group wipe or something. No. I'm at the chest. If you want to, you can try it. I mean, we didn't have to when we joined Herb. Where the fuck is it? It's like not here right now.
Guardian down.
Am I dropping in the wrong spot? I don't understand why the chest isn't here. Never mind, I found it. It wasn't easy to find, I'll tell you that much. I kept dropping like right next to it, but I guess I was just off center. 29. Oh, there you go. I just used a sword. There. You were looking right at me when you boosted that second jump. Make sure you have all your high gear on just in case. I don't think it does, but you know, I don't want to tell you that and it not work in this scenario. Secondary weapon. It's an auto rifle. It is lower than what I'm using, but maybe it will be a decent one. Is it any good? I'll take you to the tower. Thank you. And then once you're done with this, I'll tell you how to switch over to the other Wi-Fi, and hopefully it's a little bit better for the Xbox. Unless you want to just stay where you're at. But for Iron Banana. Mine was one lower as well. I can just inspect you if you have it equipped. You can also look at the auto rifle on my character that's equipped. It's probably the same concept. Mm-hmm. It does look pretty cool. Let's see. I mean, it's I don't know how Genesis works, but if it works the way that I'm interpreting it, when you shoot someone in Crucible with it, if it breaks their shield, it will automatically reload it from its reserves.
Fight, Guardian. No one will fight for you.
So, make sure you grab the items from Iron Banana. Upstairs. Also, our internet might have just died or something because my shit's fucking up. Oh, I see you running. It won't let me pick up any other bounties from him. It's weird. Yeah, because you didn't let me pick up any bounties right there. Oh, maybe I have to hold it longer? No. I'm trying to buy them and it's not giving me the bounty, so I bet I'm about to get kicked or something. Fucking piece of shit.
Your light is a dragon. Feed it.
Yeah, I can't even claim my items from my season pass. I think my shit's fucking up. People in this town post, he's like, need someone to rebuild my Toyota's motor under warranty. Who can do it? Fucking Toyota. Toyota can do it. That's who will do it. It's in the fucking name. Hey, that's better than one lower like the raid did.
It's time to fight.
Give me. I can't do anything. What is going on, Destiny? Either fucking kick me or don't at this point. Like, I'm just gonna quit Destiny and like reopen it real quick. I'll just join you. This is so fucking frustrating. Bless you. Alright, I'm trying to join. Here, let's now see if I can get my Iron Banana quests. Did you get your weapon from Zavala as well, or your item from Zavala?
The Iron Banner calls, Hunter. With this, I acknowledge the power guardian.
Perfect. Okay, let me put some items in my inventory real quick. And then we can Iron Banana it up. Not Cade. Casey? The Postmaster? Look, one of us forgot the other person's birthday, okay? You see, and you're gonna pretend like it didn't happen. Terrible. Terrible. You're not enough. You keep pushing kids out for me. Like you weren't involved in any of the actions that led to having children. Like you tripped and fell on me and got pregnant. It was a quick 30-second interaction. I'm ready for banana whenever. You're the fire team leader. It's in Crucible. Probably every man for himself. Oh, because you're looking at the fucking ranked or whatever it is. The very bottom one. Yeah, I think that's any Crucible playlist for Iron Banana. Yeah, are you playing banana though? Okay, cool. I just want to make sure you grabbed Iron Banner. I don't want my submachine gun as my primary. Let's try this hand cannon and just see how I do. So we need to kill opponents, complete matches, capture zones, and defeat opponents while assisted. That's okay. I don't think we'll get many matches played. I think she'll probably wake up soon. And then I can go to Wendy's. Hey, how clear is my webcam on my stream? Because I know you're watching me. What? Even my wife doesn't support me? Fantastic. Also, make sure you have on whatever subclass you want to play this with. Who are you sighing at? Jesus Christ. Yeah, who the fuck decided Iron Banner? Jesus. Jiminy Christmas Cracker. And I don't care. Don't forget the power matters here. Oh, I can collect my fucking Bright Ingram now that my game's not shit in the bed. See, I have a 1232 cloak I can collect. I think that's what all level gear is. So I need to wait until I'm like 1250.
Here we go, Casey. Are you ready? It's go time.
Are you in my stream right now? How's the camera look?
Iron Banner.
It says chat over my face. Oh, like it has a pop-up, and it's not me, right? Okay, cool.
Opponent claims zone C.
Thinking?
Capture zone A.
That was me. I was that person. I'm sitting so close to my camera, or my monitor. It was not fun. Over here by this 177 guy. I like that you can just throw a grenade on the ground and it can last long after your death. I need to track some of these quests. Defeated. You remember that it's like based on your power level too, so don't beat yourself up. Someone higher than you is going to do more damage to you. Take out the celestial and put on a sniper rifle. It's getting annoying. They're all playing so far back on this map, it's weird. Well, he's dead. Yeah, he's using some scout rifle that's doing a lot of damage. Yeah. The fuck was that? A bad juju? He just two-hit me with that. Andrew wants to know if I can watch his dogs this weekend. Okay. I never forget about them. Why are you having so much trouble saying the word regret? Like, you've never had regrets before. Bren's a bitch. I don't like using this hand cannon, and I want to switch back to a pulse rifle after this death. Fuck it. I'm standing in front of you. Did we get A at least? I need to kill a lot more stuff real quick. Someone just point blank Noah bombed me and I think they killed themselves. This is gonna take a while. Yeah, you can't get them immediately after they're captured. They have like a cooldown, I think. I think the flame is just because it's banana. I think you're capturing A, which we already have. Yeah, watch your left. Dude, oh, it's so shitty to be a fucking hunter. I shot that dude, meleeed him, hit him with my throwing knife, shot him again, and all it did was break his shield. That's so much work for nothing. That's based on your cooldown, so you actually could be accurate with that. Bro, I've been killed by more supers than, like, how are they getting them this quickly? You can capture my thing. They only have B, but if we take B, they're gonna take something else of ours. I'm telestoing the fuck out of people right now. Killed a lot of people, and I'm only at 11%. Tons of shit gear, though, for me. Let's see. Oh, the hand cannon was actually a lot better than what I had on. Helmet was trash. cake was better, though. So I got some better gear. Even though, I wonder if it's based on because I'm wearing shitty stuff. Yes. I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna just wear my highest stuff this next match, and even if I feed my ass off, at least I'll, you know if I get better gear, better rewards this time. Of what? So we have to play 20 matches. Wins, award, bonus, progress. But we lost. It's probably 5 for a loss, 10 for a victory. So 10 wins or 20 losses. Or in our luck, a combination of them. I mean, if it makes you feel better, I don't know how many kills I had, but I only got 29% of my the route. And Oath of the Pack, I only got 11%. So... yeah, saw it. How is that possible? Maybe I stole a bunch of kills or something, because I think one of them is assisted kills. Nope. Didn't think about it. But I'm sure we'll be back on. Yeah. I was just trying to figure out why my shit wasn't working. But I'm sure I can grab it when we play Iron Banana tonight after we put Z down, so. Unless you don't want to play, then it's not a big deal. I should go to Wendy's and Best Buy and get my fucking controller replaced. This, although it's a better controller than, like, last gen, it's still shit compared to the series, or the Elites. So I'll go get A. Or C, whatever's closest. C is closest. You get bonus points for everyone taking it at the same time. Hopefully you're here. I don't see you. Yeah, there you are. I was like, fuck, I just don't want you to get left behind. What was that? What did he do? Glacial grenade? He hit me and you with a grenade point blank as a hunter, and it killed us somehow. Maybe I have the... You getting fucking wrecked? Same. Don't beat yourself up. I can't even stay alive. Oh hey, I got one. But I got killed with a grenade. But it says I got killed with a heavy. So that's kind of interesting. I just need to find you. I think you're dead right now. Was locked and there was 95 people on it when I got there. Hey, you got a kill. Get fucking headshot. Oh, there's two of them on the stairs. Are you liking that hand cannon a little better, though? You're definitely hitting them a lot more with it, it looks like. They're just all camping B. They're definitely a group of them. The top two guys are like Lambda or something like that. And they're fucking holding hands and dicks. Yeah, you got it. Three point blank hand cannons and I got meleeed by a Titan that killed me. Like, fucking fix your shit-ass game, Destiny. It's so stupid, and they never once work on it. I just got supered. Also, after this match, take us to orbit, because we're playing against the same people. And then load us back in. This is why we're getting schwapped this time around, too. We're playing the exact same team we played last time with the exact same team. I'm so tired of everyone super making them invincible and the hunter super making me weaker. Like, the fuck is the point of it? Why play this stupid fucking class? We lost. It's already over. See? A pure ass whooping. I got a bunch of purple gear though. Four pieces. If not, it's not a big deal. It is what it is. I mean, we're going to slowly grind it out, I guess. Keep getting your ass just completely handed to you on a platter. Approved. Nope. Although my entire team did hear that. They have nothing. I'm gonna do the same thing though, while we load in. We're still not in a match. Perfect. Let me look. It's raining, and it is kind of windy, yeah. What was it? Just order it. Just order it. Yes. It's a month from now. I don't think she's going to outgrow it. Just order. I don't care. One of them. If you want to send it to me, I'll order it. Banshee Prime? No, it's okay, because this isn't a Prime item. One of them's not. This one is. Iron Banner. In the account in a bit. After this match, I'll look. We rushed A and knocked him off A. Move. I'll just turn it like this. They're on B. But we're taking A. Thorn. Could have been a secondary grenade launcher. If he kills you again, let me know and I'll look and tell you what he killed you with. Was it that right there? It's a Jotun. It's an exotic. It's lighting you on fire. Yeah, it's an exotic. I'm pretty sure it turns off our artifact bonus, just so you know. So if you see someone, you're like, well, they're 1220, I'm 1220, you're probably actually lower. Yeah. I can't stand playing against a whole group of people and they're all running together at the same time. And then our whole team is like,
I'll go in solo! I'll go in solo!
Yeah, there's five on B. Losing, so I don't even know how I just died. Someone just jumped through me and then I got one hit hunter melee. They're about to have both zones. Yep. That's how you win. You just don't advance, don't take anything else. That's okay, someone just Nova bombed B and took B. I went in by myself and solo took B. And no one fucking came in. We're not doing terrible. I mean, like, we're close to them. We're only down 9 points. Supered it. You have a arrow in your head. I wish I could screenshot just that. He's sniping long hallway. I shot him 6 times with the hand cannon. He didn't take a lick of damage. Didn't move his fucking shield at all. Hunter arc super. This hand cannon is straight shit, man. 3 headshots to kill someone. Headshots. Like, fucking, not 3 body shots. I can fucking use a pulse rifle instead. It's just as fast as far as time to kill. See, such shit, man. I fucking pulse rifle melee. He sidearm melees. I die. He loses just shield. I'm gonna, as soon as I fucking get this hunter on all 1260 gear, I'm gonna start another class and just never play this hunter again. 2 different destinies I've played only on a hunter. And it's just, it's too heavily disadvantaged. But I think 125 or 130 wins it, so even with zone advantage, unless we take all 3 zones and don't die, we can't win this. Lots of helmets. Oh, I got a helmet that was way better than what I had, though. Yeah, I had it on a 1234 helmet. I got 1237. Yeah, I'll take it. On a TikTok or something. Dude, I'm not even remotely close on any of these bounties. Although I have leveled up quite a bit power-wise since we started. Mine are 57, 15, 57, which is the same as yours, and I didn't hear anything. It's probably as them. Should have to wait till after this match then, which will take all of 5 minutes. Nope, she's laying on her side. Might have been. I shot this dude in the head like 3 times and none of them procced, so I wonder if my fucking internet is still mediocre. Oh, the whole team's rushing B. which means, and we don't have anything right now. They have taken everything. So where's our fucking team? I don't understand. Like, what the fuck are people doing? I'm pretty sure this dude just sniped me and then quick switched to a pistol. Like, faster than I can switch weapons, and I don't know how he's doing it. Yeah, shit's... something's off about this match. It's very strange how quickly I'm getting fucking headshotted every time. I'm taking something. I don't know what I'm on. I'm about to lose it, though. There's people behind you, so be careful. They're coming. Oh, yeah, there's four of them. It's not just somebody. That whole fucking world chasing us. Man, where's our fucking team? Like, I just don't... I don't understand what the fuck everyone else is doing. Is it just you, me, and this high buddy? Because I've yet to see anybody else. I just saw Chuckster 4K for the first time. He ran in and died. Oh, I got supered. But if, I don't know. I spawn and die every time. Here he is. I'm getting shot twice with this 7th Seraph officer revolver and dying. Two shots. I can't even get to you because my teammates won't get out of the goddamn way. It's over. Good. Orbit after this, please. I don't want to play with this team again. I am at 70% opponents defeated. I'd like to finish one fucking bounty before we go and see how good the pinnacle gear is. I'm at 70%. I went up almost 20 that match. It's just killing people. That's the shit part. Let me see. Is this one assist? Oh, final blows on people with a higher power level is bonus points. Shouldn't be hard to get. Look at, you're only fucking right behind me. Do you have all your highest stuff on, or are you using stuff that you are trying to be decent with? I'd like to get some fucking... Dude, they're like dropping... my armor shit, they're dropping like 1236, 1237, and then my weapons are like 1233. Come on, man. We have on both sides of the fucking marker. So there's a... go ahead. Might as well. The only issue is, like, I have to unplug a couple things before I can move mine, so. But that won't take long. Like, I have the subwoofer and speakers under it, and I don't know where I'm gonna... I guess I'll put it in that corner right there by the attic. That'll probably work out best anyways. I don't hate it. But it's definitely it's a decent map for shotguns and fusion rifles. Are we losing? I'm going to C. Are we losing yet? Someone's rushing. Prodigy. It's a hand cannon, I think. It's okay, I got one hit with the Graviton Lance just now, and I don't even know how that's possible. It's not a sniper. Oh, that's a shotgun. I know, I keep running in there. 75%. I'm probably getting 1% per kill. Spawned on C for a change. That means they're really rushing us now. Oh, Prager. That's the guy's name that killed you. Let me try and see what he has on. Prager. Symmetry maybe? Scout rifle? Oh, that's a pretty cool exotic. It's a scout rifle that swaps firing modes. Like, you can probably be full auto or semi-auto with it, maybe. Hogwarts Lady, Graviton Lance. She's just hitting so hard with that. It's like a fucking two-shot kill. I don't know why we ever left C. Oh my god, we're about to match, about to be over. 83. Lots of stuff. Yeah. I can't even fucking move, dude. Like, I spawn and I'm getting killed. I hit Foulpat with my Telesto, did no damage to him. Where are they at? I have a super. I'm just gonna fucking waste it on the first red area I see.
The match is over, but not the.
I got two items lower than what I'm using. I'm at 86%, so I probably need like 14-ish more kills. Where have played 5 total matches and not a lot of time, if I'm being honest. Just obliterated. Yeah, we're breaking up those teams to find a better match. Thanks, Destiny. Thanks for pretending like you have a matchmaking system and it's not just first come, first serve. I don't even know how to tell. What's Twilight get? I don't like this map.
Iron Banner.
Always take A right out the gate. Might as well get some sort of progress for the fucking quest. Or B, I guess. Whatever. A is closest. I'm going to A. Damn, how'd they get to C way faster than we got to A? So do I. Crucible. They're breaking up the team, but we're playing against Hogwarts Lady again. Fucking, what a crock of shit, dude. We just played against all these people. Foul Pat, Prager, Hogwarts Lady. Why is Destiny just fucking lie right to your face? We're breaking up the teams. We're gonna put you in the exact same team again. Got killed through a wall. That one's new. I think it's a big aspect of how we don't have our gear set up for like recovery and shit like that either. So like we start shooting someone and they can start healing. I just Telesta'd this guy and only took half his shield, but it's a one-hit kill gun.
Thanks, game. You really know how to fuck me.
What am I at? 90. I was just at 94. I just got a kill. It took me to 96. So I need at least two more kills. Let's call it that. That dude's got a 3-round burst hand cannon. It's okay, we're pushing out C right now. I don't know why. No. That's fucking bullshit. I just meleeed a warlock twice, and he didn't die from it. You're gonna tell me a hunter is now three melees. This team is a bunch of fucking faggots, dude. They're all just sitting around corners with shotguns waiting for you to walk towards them. That's why they're losing. They don't have any fucking talent. They just sit and hide.
Maybe don't watch me.
Stop taking my kills, you fucking hoe. That's cool. I supered, and it took me out of my super, and if I don't have my super, I'm gonna be real fucking mad. Yeah, that's cool. It just canceled my super. Another shotgun. Guys hiding around the corner with a shotgun. That's all they do on this team. They do not do shit. They just sit with shotguns. It's a 3-round burst hand cannon. Yep. That would have been 4 melees to kill her, that Hogwarts lady. So something's fucking up. I hit her twice and it didn't break her shield. I can't believe this used to be fun. Vortex grenade. She's not good. She just sits and lets people walk to her. That's why they're losing. Did I finish this fucking quest? Yes. Turn this bounty in. I got some energy weapon called the Fool's Remedy, and it's higher than what I have, so I'm putting it on. It looks like a sidearm. I don't give a shit. I'm using it. I'm fucking rushing someone with it. Oh, that's cool. This dude jumped through my ice grenade. Gotta love Destiny. They don't give a shit about servers or stability. The fuck out of here, Hot Pocket. Because they didn't do anything. They literally just sat back and played for kills. So we took... That's for leveling up the clan. Let me see. What did I get? I got a primary. It's higher than what I have. Got some arms. They're both significantly lower than what I have. Got chest armor. One lower than what I have. Go away, Valor. I got a heavy. It's weaker than what I have. That's disappointing. Well, I finished one, and the pinnacle gear was much better than what I had for purposes. I had on a 1234 and it gave me a 1239. Yeah, and as far as all my other items or bounties, I'm not close on any of them. The closest one is capture zones at 35%. Oh, nope, 38 because we won a match. Well, I'm not going to check that. I'll just check the zones. Just remember, the lower your light, the less damage you do. Hey, this time we're on Foulpat and Hogwarts Lady's team and Legato. Trash weapons, but I want light. We just took B. I think we're pushing for A. It's gross, but they're all sticking in the one tight spot, and no one even stands a chance. Oh, that's a Trials of Osiris pulse rifle. Actually is 228. That's up there, man. Oh, someone's just running, sliding in shotgun. They must have a primary shotgun, because how do you have ammo? You got frozen in place, and it takes longer to get out of it than it does to die. Wow. Yay. I was like, oh my god, I fucking wrecked him. How is he not dead? Turn around. From the right over here. They just took C. They're already coming. All the five of them. Just leave A. Find a good spot to hide. Yep. Yeah, I don't know what the plan is. Hogwarts lady just supered it and almost killed the whole team. I really should be using other weapons for this. Hopefully I get one that drops that's decent. Oh my god, I dropped into four of them. Dead as fuck. I was on B, where they're taking B. They're running at you. Yep. Kind of a waste of a super, if you ask me, to double up a super, a mobile super. They're taking C if you can get to C. Never mind. They'll be gone.
Take me.
I'm taking C. We just got, yep. Looks like they're going to be on A. Did you just Nova bomb the wall? Oh. I meant save it and then hit A, because A's not unlocked yet. Sorry, I should have explained that better. Yeah, see, they just took A right now. Yep, same. I don't know how we're winning, because like our team's not doing anything intelligent. They're just running around trying to kill people. They're not holding anything. They're not working together. Oh, heavy machine gun. cool, cool, cool. Okay. Oh yeah, they're all over it. Oh, you almost got one of them. A submachine gun. I tried to break their shields so that your grenade would kill them. I didn't do enough damage because I have doo-doo weapons. God, I really hope that if they drop me anything, I'll get kills. But trying to shoot more than 3 feet with this fucking submachine gun, and my secondary is a sidearm. I'll just use a sidearm for the time being. I'm taking A. They're gonna come from heavy because it's up soon. Did I at least get close on any of these? Let's see, 50% are in matches, so we're halfway through matches. 50% of my zones captured, and 40% while assisted defeat opponents. That's so hard. No, I'm not trying to, I'm sorry. I was just saying, like, I'm fucking not close. You should be close on all those ones that I named off. I have a hand cannon now, so maybe I can do a little bit of damage with this.
Not likely, turd.
That's what Destiny said. I have to get so much shit from the tower when we're done with all these bounties. I mean, this fucking map. C. Go to A. I'll get you B. Let's go. Well, let's go. Let's get B. Did you get it? See? Perfect. Yeah, you did. No, I don't know where you're at. You going back to A? We just need to hold A and B and we will win this match. Like, substantially. Well, someone's on B with a shotgun. The whole team is there, and no one on our team is defending it. Now they have heavy. Well played, team, you bunch of fucking idiots. Why did you all run back to A? There's no one on A. Only one person has to be there. But fucking four people ran to A. No, I'm talking about everyone that ran after you did. Oh, we're playing Hogwarts Lady, and we're playing fucking Foul Pad again. Wardcliff Coil is a heavy, because we let them feel heavy. Not even close to see. Oh, missed it. Who's behind me and not fucking shooting at people? Just, oh my god, uninstall, you stupid fuck. It was 2v2, I killed Hogwarts Lady, I broke the other dude's shield, he ran up and shotgunned me, and the other guy behind me ran away. Like, I invaded because it was 2v2, you fucking dumbass. Oh, we'll give it a shot. Coming up. I'm frozen for so long. Double tap B 47 times to break free. Most do. Yeah, they're good at like point blank range because they shoot really fast. But you can't do anything more than like 10 feet. Coming in heavy from mid. Oh, fuck this. Nelson's got heavy. I just don't... Like, why play Iron Banana if your whole intention isn't even to play Iron Banana? Like, they're not trying to capture. They're just all playing Team Deathmatch. Just fucking capture the zone, man. Like, control zones to win. Play that mode. They're all like...
No, I'm sweaty and I play a lot of, Trials of Osiris, but I'm not good at that. But I am kind of good at this, so I'm gonna use all the weapons and gear I've grinded out for the last 4 years to try and do this. Make it.
Oh my god, I barely made that. Well, we fucking shitted on them that time. I got mine the very last second of that match and just shot it off. I haven't gotten anything higher in a minute. But we are getting wins, which helps our quests. I mean, our matches is at 62, so we're getting 12% for a win, 5% for a loss. So we're four wins away. Okay, what is your victory banner's percentage? Oh, it's exactly the same as mine, which you're around the fire. Well, why would they not be moving then? Which one? Oath of the Pack? What's your Oath of the Pack at? That only moves if you kill someone while someone else is shooting them. And what's your last one? The last one is just straight up kills. Yeah, so that one will, I think it's like 2 to 4% for a kill. So that's going to take a long time. Approved. Why are you peeing so much? I don't know. They're not from potatoes, so fair point. Oh, what's your favorite map? This is the one that we used to play the Valentine's Day one on. When I'd use the icebreaker and you'd use the thorn. But I'm going for B because B is alone right now. What's interesting is I hit this dude with my grenade and my throwing knife, and it only took away half of his shield. But when I get hit with people's hunter throwing knife, I'm frozen in place. I have stasis on. Opponent claimed zone B. Maybe I have to unlock it, freezing them in place or some dumb shit. Why would. See, again, exactly what I was just explaining. This dude was shooting at this guy. So I fucking rushed him and shot him, broke his shield, and the dude ran away. You've lost the lead. Show them what you can do.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
I don't know where that is. I miss having a sniper. Yeah. I'll put one on in a minute. After they die, 12 seconds. See? Told you. Did you get the Avenge? Hey, we're losing C now. understand why everybody left to see. We were winning by a lot, and then the whole team left it. I don't get what people think. Like, do they think? I'm coming to you. There was a guy there sniping, so watch out. Make it. Oh, I... Throwing knife? Did it freeze you? I dropped my webcam. Now everyone gets a weird fucking... roller coaster ride. That's cool. Shotgun can kill you after you get headshot with a hand cannon and then meleeed by a hunter. I was the hand cannon melee. I'm gonna take off the sniper. It makes me way too weak. Drops too light. They're taking C again. See, I don't understand why my throwing knife doesn't freeze people. You lost everything. Is it Mr. Curly Fries? Because he's not good, if that's what you're wondering. Because he sits in the corner with a shotgun and then switches to whatever his primary is. Well, if you die, it drops it for the other team. So just make sure you use it ASAP. Yeah, that's another win. I'll take it. Is that his name? I have to come in like second to last place then. I really like that they give you, for ranking up, gear that's worse than what you have on. Thanks for grinding. Here's trash. 75% for matches completed. So if we can get 3 more wins, that will be done. I got 5% from the zones captured in that match. 5. Zones captured, I'm at 66. Yeah. I'm about to just kills. Yeah, without assists. I got that like 4 matches ago. I don't even have that. That must be your quest. What Nova grenade do you... don't worry about it. I don't care that much. I'm just gonna go for zones this time. You'll get it. The other things might... Well, step 2 will be talk to so-and-so, and then step 3 will be get heavy weapons kills, and then step 4 will be talk to so-and-so. Did you just Nova someone or grenade someone? You don't spawn with your grenade? All of you together, like iron. The fuck was that? I'm going for B because, or I'm going for C because I need zones and it's open for taking. Yeah, but I need to take zones, so it's worth it for me to take one that's open. Took all 3. Oh, you fucking whore. Cool, got that. I spawned while they were capturing one of these, and it gave me the capture. Fucking ring light is directly in front of my mini-map, and it's kind of a huge disadvantage. Super, so if I can see what one they're on, I'll super it and try and drop you orbs for your super so you can get your...
I'm calling it.
It's over. We won. What's your secondary? You know, using a void secondary will count. Yeah, I get that. Is it void? Well, I'm saying, like, if you have a void secondary you can use. So I'm now at 71 on around the fire and 88 for matches completed. So one more win will finish it for 3 more losses. That sucks. I need to be carried. I'm clearly not doing well. Be nice to get one more win where I get like 12 captures and we knock out both. You gotta be almost done with the capture one. You're at 88. You have to be at like 98 now. Oh, you were at 80. So you need to capture like 3 or 4 more this match. Dude, it sucks. I have nothing even close to this fucking sidearm as far as like damage, and I don't want to use a fucking sidearm. I think that was Z. Or a dog. That one I heard all the way up here. Okay. Are you going to be able to play out this last match? I think maybe if you turn the light on and just let her walk around the bedroom with the door shut. But don't let her free in the living room, because I don't know if I close the stairs.
Iron Banner, show me legend.
Hi. I'm just trying to get as many zones as I can so that we can get this win and hopefully finish one. A lot of action by B. Yes, they're on B. Oh my god, what was that? I got one shot with a hand cannon. Oh, and we're taking C. We're about to have all 3 zones. Yeah, get a girlfriend. That's, I don't know if I'd say it's nuts as much as I would say it's sad.
The flames have gone cold.
Alright, what are they? They took C, so I'm going to try and push towards C because we just need captures as well as, well, I guess we need the win more than we need captures. Oh my god, he's so weak. This dude's just shotgunning the shit out of everything on our team. Crimson. Crimson must be the most overpowered hand cannon in the game, bro. Ah, they're taking C. And not much I can do about that.
Let the wolves hunt. Well spotted. Now finish them.
We won. How was that for a quick victory?
You made it look almost effortless.
You gave her Doritos, that's what it is. Sorry. And then take us to the tower if you can. We should have lots of shit there too. Did you get anything good out of that? You should have finished the quest, the bounty at least. I got a scout rifle. I'm wearing 1236, and the scout rifle is, I don't know, it's fucking 1241. It was 5 above what I was using. I can hear her chowing down on some chippies. Was that a drop, or was that just from turning in the bounty? Did you turn in the bounty yet? Yes, you did. It was a fucking complete matches one. We were in all the matches together, dingus. Give me something good with these. Don't. Stop giving me ships. Nobody wants your fucking ships, Tess. Did you turn in your bounty, though? But it's higher than what you have, right? Yeah, so I mean, at least it helps your drops.
It's time to fight.
It's a primary? That's pretty disappointing. Oh my god, go back to the dude and turn in the shit for rewards too. You can get 12, I don't know, not super high, but some stuff that's pretty decent. I got a chest that's the same level as what I'm wearing. Well, you have to push the little, it looks like an up arrow, double up triangle. Should have like 100 and something next to it. Yeah, that's all that they're for. You can wait if you want, and when you're 1250, there'll be 1250 rewards, or you can try and get like a decent item out of it. Let's wait. Every single, what's the drop? What, 12, 10? Okay. Do you have anything on that's lower than 1224? So that's what you're hoping to get out of it, is a better heavy. So it's dropping stuff that's lower than every single item I have, so it's not useful for me.
Take your light to the stars, Guardian.
Thanks anyways, Lord Saladass. And then you also have to talk to the clan chick. She's got rewards over there too. Okay. Well, you don't have to. You're not gonna get anything out of it that's better than what you have. But it's more about, like, when you build your character, you might get a helmet that has better recovery, or you might get a pulse rifle that has Headseeker and Grave Robber. Okay. Well, then don't do it. You'll just sit with those tokens forever. Now come to Hawthorne. She's got rewards for us. And it's definitely going to be higher than what you have. Like, I just got a shotgun that's 1240. Thank Jesus. And it's got lead from gold, so picking up heavy ammo gives ammo to my secondary.
Need tech support from Holiday. It's nice to have friends. Hey there.
She's got two pieces for you.
Let's do the thing.
They'll be higher than what you have, so.
The view up here is pretty good too, I guess. If you like concrete.
What'd you get?
Careful out there.
Yes. Which one? Anything good? It's the same that you had. Yeah, but it's better than your sniper, right?
I'll get you later.
Damn, we're actually almost clan level 3.
Doing great out there, Deborah. Thank you for everything.
That's good. Yeah. You got both engrams from her?
Tell your clanmates I said.
And neither of them were better than what you had on? No, they're rewards.
Did the bird distract you? He does that.
Damn, you need a better heavy. That's hurting. Heavy and boots are holding you back hard. What did she give you? You got a submachine gun and what else? Oh, yeah. You got a pinnacle gear helmet. Okay. I'll be down there in a second. Thank you guys all so much for stopping by and watching the video and supporting the channel. If you like the content, please hit that subscribe button. We are working things out. We are going to be doing giveaways here very soon for everybody. So if you want to be a part of that, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you hit that notification button so you can be a part of these live streams. We are going to be doing some giveaways during the live streams. As always, thank you guys so much, and I'll see you in the next one.